Hi everyone, welcome back. I hope you're all having a lovely week so far and enjoying the summer. It is so hot here in New York, and I'm not gonna lie, I've kind of been struggling with outfits and like still looking chic. I think this weekend it's supposed to be 38 degrees Celsius, which honestly, that like sends my redheadness Irish self like into a state of panic, because I feel like if you have 38 degrees somewhere where you're like on the beach and there's like a sea breeze, it's not too bad. But in New York City, that feels like 40 degrees or like even more. But anyway, I won't complain. Instead, I've just kind of been like planning outfits, and you know, I still wanna look nice in the summer, and I'm sure lots of you are the same if you live in a hot place too. So I figured I'd just show you some bits and pieces that I've been picking up, and throughout the video when I'm doing like the try on, I'll try and like put them with something that I'd actually wear the piece with. So as well as seeing the haul, you'll hopefully get some outfit ideas as well. So let's get right into it. Okay, so I'll try and keep this short and sweet, but I do have quite a few bits to show you. They're on like both sides of me here on the floor. I have some H&M, River Island, and then I also have some brands that some are new to me, and then also some are brands that like I knew about before, but it's my first pieces from them. So I think this is a really good haul in terms of like a mix of brands and price points and yeah, different stuff. There's some good stuff in here. So let's kick it off with H&M, seeing as it's right here in front of me. And if you follow me on Instagram, you might have seen one of these pieces, which I'll show you first. And it's this really simple, basic cropped t-shirt. And again, you'll see throughout this haul video that the lighter the material, the better in my case for summer living in New York. And I really just liked this piece. You'll see it on now in the cutaway, and you'll see exactly how I actually styled this piece when I wore it. I styled it with simple cream paper bag shorts, which are actually also from H&M, so like very well priced, but still look really, really chic and classic and summer appropriate at the same time. It kind of like bunches in a little bit at the front, which brings it a tiny bit more cropped to the front, and then it's a little bit longer at the back. Really comfortable to wear, and really it was just the color that got me for this. So I think this came in a few other colors, so if I can find them, I'll link them below. And if not, maybe just like pop into a local store or whatever, and you can see if you can find it too. And then the second piece I got from H&M is actually something that I haven't worn just yet, so the try on will show you it for the first time kind of on me. And basically it's just this really like, again, light summery dress, and I think you can't go wrong in the summer with pieces like this that aren't too bold or like in your face. And even that this is printed, like I like the way it's like this kind of nice blue and white tone. The sleeves, I will say, are a tiny bit longer than I would like. So I think what I'm gonna do is like push them up when I'm wearing, like, and maybe just like keep them, like tuck it under to kind of keep it in place. It's buttoned up the front, so you can kind of make the slit as wide as you want to. It's quite long as well, and I feel like when these dresses are long with like a small heel, or then, you know, otherwise on the beach with a sandal, both ways it's very, very flattering. I got this one in a size 0, and the price was $34.99, and definitely I would size down, because usually I'd be a US 2, which I think is a UK 6 or 8. I'm sorry, I always get confused, but I think it's a UK 6, and I really would never be a UK 4, so I would size down in this because it's kind of that like oversized feel. But I'm actually dying to wear this, and I think I'm gonna wear it this weekend. Okay, and the next up is one of the new to me brands, and if you follow me on Instagram, you'll have seen that I wore one of their pieces yesterday, these trousers. And oh my god, these went down so, so well on Instagram. I put them up like in a video, just like an Instagram story video, and I got so many questions from people asking where they were from. And basically it's a brand called Petite Studio, and it's a brand specifically catered for petite women. And just in case you don't know, I'm personally 5'4.5". I know I look much taller in pictures sometimes, and the way the angles are, I have them down to a T, but I'm quite small and I'm definitely more of a petite frame. So sometimes when I'm shopping online or in store, I try on things, and if I want to get them, I have to get like the trousers altered, or I have to get something done, or like a dress shortened or whatever. So when this brand got in touch with me a few weeks ago, I was like, okay, perfect. This is actually something I've been meaning to do, look for more petite brands, and it's even better that they're actually here in New York. So these are one of the pieces I got from them, and oh, as I said, I absolutely love them. I'll show you them on now, and you can just see in the cutaway, the fit is good, they're flattering on the bum, the length is nice, the flare at the bottom, and I also love that they're high-waisted, super, super flattering. So yeah, these are the first pair I got from them, and then I also got another pair of trousers from them, which I adore as well. And just as a sneak peek, they're these beautiful blue color, and this style of trousers is actually different. These are more like culotte style. So I'll try and show you just on camera first, and then I'll show you the cutaway. But basically they're like a wider fit, and then they have this like paper bag style tie at the top, which I love personally. A good trick too is when you're wearing trousers on the bottom that are a little bit more wider and kind of looser, like not so much like a fitted style, the trick then is to wear something quite fitted on top, because it just balances really nicely. So even that these are a little bit looser, when you pair it with a tighter top on top, as you'll see in the cutaway, it just all kind of like works really well together. So love these as well. And in both trousers I got size small, and let me just double check these. Yeah, size small as well, and I'm 5'4", usually size 2. And then these two tops that you just saw in the cutaway, styled with both the trousers, are also from Petite Studio, and they're both, oh, they're just perfect summer white tops. Like this one that you saw with the blue trousers is a little bit more fitted, as I kind of talked about. Some simple straps here, and then this is like so nice on this material with like little ruffles at the top and the bottom. And I truly believe just little tops like this for summer are so handy. You can style them with shorts, trousers, skirts, like you can style them up or casual them down. It's just great to have some pieces like this in your wardrobe. And I also got a size small in this one. And then the other white top is really pretty, and this is a style that I love for summer as well. I love when there's, like, I do love the strappiness of this for certain looks, but then when it comes to some outfits, I do love to have a little bit of more coverage on like my shoulder, or like a long sleeve or whatever it may be. So just to show you the detail of this, it has a tie here, which is really pretty, like a little small bow, and then at the back you button it up with these lovely pearl buttons. Like, so it's just really nice detail. So even that it's just like a plain white top, you can really see just the small intricate details in a piece like this that kind of make it a piece that you will have forever, because you won't get tired of it. So those two tops are also from Petite Studio. And then I have one last thing from this brand before I go on to the rest of the haul, and it is a summer dress. And just like I was talking about, say, the last dress that I showed you, like even that was a size 0, like it is a little bit big for me in certain places. So when it comes to summer dresses, like being able to order from a brand that specifically like caters for petite sizes, I think is actually a game changer. So this fits really, really nicely. It's just a plain strappy little summer dress. It's kind of this mint green color, which I'm really into, like you saw in the crop top that I showed you. And then there's just like small little pieces of like a darker green, a tiny bit of orange, and white kind of floral features going through it. And then just some simple buttons down the front. So again, you can make the slit as big as you want to make it, and then it ties at the back really nicely as well. So you just can't go wrong with these kind of summer dresses. And when you know that they're gonna fit you really well as well, if you're petite, it just makes it even better. And good news, they've given me a discount code. So if you order anything from their site and use the code RetroFlame10, 10, you'll get 10% off your order. So all these pieces I showed you today in this haul, and then also everything else on their website. The quality is amazing. They're made really, really well. You can just tell. And as I said as well, the fit's brilliant. Really flattering, and I definitely recommend checking it out if you're also petite. Okay, and then next I'm gonna show you two pieces from River Island, and you'll know that it's one of my favorite brands. I'm always getting some new bits on there, and the two pieces I have to show you today from there are both white. Surprise, surprise. If you follow me and if you're a long time subscriber, you will know that white is my favorite color to wear, especially in the summer, and it's my favorite color to buy in the summer. So this can be worn obviously at the beach over a bikini. That's how I wore it when I wore it in the Hamptons. I just wore it over a simple kind of nude color bikini and flats, a beach bag, and it was very, very chic for the beach. But with this kind of piece, you can definitely also wear it like during the day. So you'll see in the cutaway that you can bring it into your day-to-day wear, like over a pair of shorts or trousers. You could even wear like kind of a slinky top inside, tucked into shorts. There's lots of ways you can style this kind of piece. And for this one, I got a size UK 6, and being honest, I regret it. I wish I got even a 10. I'd rather this if it was a tiny bit more oversized. It just feels like a tiny bit tight under my armpits, like that kind of area. So if you're thinking about this, I would recommend going at least one size up, because it is small fitting. But really love this piece, and I love all the little details throughout. And then the second piece I got from River Island, I actually haven't worn this one just yet. The tag is still on it, and it's this really simple, cute little play suit. It's a really nice and light material. It's not too short as well, which I like, because sometimes with play suits I find that they're too short, and I just don't like that look personally. So this is a nice length. It's not too stuck to you in this, like, whatever obviously size you go for, it'll be different. But my regular size UK 8, it's a nice fit, not too loose, not too fitted, kind of that perfect in between. And yeah, can't wait to wear this now too. Okay, and then we're on to the last few pieces, and I have two dresses to show you and one top. So I'll kick it off first with this dress. I'll just tie it up to make sure you get the proper look. This I can't wait to show you. I've had it for a while, and I think I might have showed this in a vlog or Insta story or somewhere, but I haven't given you a proper look. And this is my first piece ever from Rhode, R-H-O-D-E, and they're this amazing brand that like do these style of dresses mainly summer, I think. Maybe they have winter ones, I'm not sure, but you see these like all over the place on Instagram, and yeah, I just absolutely love them. So I finally got one, and I went with this kind of like navy blue color, and there's like these little speckles of gold and silver going throughout, and you'll get a much better look now when I put this on. There's a rope tie in the middle, so you can really, really bring in the waist, and then kind of the skirt part goes out, so it's very playful to wear, and like it's just nice with a pair of heels. I kind of, when you're moving, it moves with you. And I actually got this on a website called Beach Cafe. I think it's a UK website actually, so I'll link this down below. I'm not sure if this is still available. I got this about maybe 6 weeks ago, or it actually could have been more by now, but I just love it. So you'll see that on my Instagram probably soon. I still haven't actually shot it. I have worn it once, but I didn't take any picture or like story or anything, so keep an eye for like a proper picture, but I'm sure you got a good idea in the cutaway anyway. And then the next dress and the last dress I have to show you, you would have seen on my Instagram, and it is this plain slinky summer black dress. And this I wasn't sure what to expect, to be honest. So it's from the brand, let me just show you the tag. It's from the brand Something Navy, and I'm sure lots of you are familiar with Ariel Charnas. She's like an influencer here in New York, and I followed her like probably since I moved here like 5 years ago, and I've really kind of watched her like the whole time I've been here. And her Instagram used to be Something Navy, but now she created a brand called Something Navy, and basically she has her own clothing line, and they sell exclusively, I think, yeah, on Nordstrom. So I finally invested in a piece, and I'm gonna be honest and straight out, like I had heard very mixed reviews about her collection, the quality, the fits. I had heard that it was a bit overpriced for like the quality. So I was a bit nervous because if you know me by now, quality is everything to me. Like if I'm paying money for something, I want good quality. And if it's not good quality, it gets returned and I don't keep it. I'm a big believer in like investing in a few good pieces rather than having like millions of things that you barely wear and they're gone like 6 months later because they've like fallen apart or something. So I was wary, but I saw this black dress and oh, I was just tempted. So I got it, put it on, and guys, I have to say, this is a good black dress. Well done, something navy. This piece is just perfect for summer. It's chic, it's classic, it's simple, it's nothing crazy, but it's just one of those pieces that when you put it on, you feel good. You can style it loads of different ways. You can dress it up, you can dress it down, you can wear it to the beach, you can wear it in the city, as I've done, and you just feel good in it. Like, you still feel very put together and kind of stylish, but at the end of the day, it's just a simple black dress, so it's really easy to wear. So I really recommend this. I got it in a size extra small, and yeah, I'll definitely be wearing this lots more throughout the summer. I love a good black dress. And then last but definitely not least, funnily enough, another piece I bought because I follow this influencer, and basically it's this piece. Really hard to see it on the hanger. You'll see better in the cutaway. It's a hard one to hang up, but this is from the Lorna Luxe by In The Style collection, and I think it's the third piece I've bought from that collaboration. And honestly, of all the influencers and Instagrammers that I follow online, I think Lorna's collaboration with In The Style was the best I've seen like a blogger do it. I just think it was so like true to her. She really clearly like put her heart and soul into it, so I just like supporting that. And if I follow someone that I gain stuff from when they do collaborations, I just love to support. So when I saw her styling this top on her Instagram, I just wanted it straight away. Will say, kind of wish I went one size up in this. I got the UK 8 and I wish it was a little bit more roomy. Like, it fits me and it's fine, but I kind of wanted it to be a tiny bit more oversized. So if you prefer things to be a bit more roomy, go a size or two up, just like FYI. But overall, I really like it, and it's definitely a top that I can see myself wearing into autumn winter as well. Finally, that is everything. I hope you enjoyed seeing that haul. As I said, a big mix of things, dresses, tops, trousers, everything you kind of you need for summer, and definitely some of these pieces are pieces that you could bring into autumn as well, just like maybe styled differently. So very versatile. Don't forget as well, if you do shop any of the Petite Studio pieces, you can use my code RETRO10 to get 10% off. And if you have any questions, as always, just let me know in the comments below. I'm always chatting down there, especially straight after I post the video. I always spend like an hour after I post just getting back to everyone. So let's chat down there and let me know what your favorite piece was, other kind of fashion videos you'd like to see over the next few weeks. I'm in New York now for around another month before I go back to Ireland for a month. So let me know what you want me to film before I leave this crazy hot temperature. Be sure to subscribe if you haven't already. Give the video a thumbs up. Have a great weekend, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.